Sunday at SummerSlam, The Undertaker, The Big Show will be waiting. That sounds like something you'd get if you were a loser. That sounds like a bad movie crowd to have to face The Undertaker and The Big Show. What an absolutely phenomenal ovation here in Milwaukee before this sold-out crowd for the tag team champions, X-Pac and the Big Red Machine. We are in store for a little hell, fire, and brimstone here tonight. Certainly this team has shown, in my view, marked improvement as far as their teamwork is concerned, because X-Pac has shown Kane what it's like to have a heart, what it's like to trust somebody. And these guys here are as bad as they come.
That's right.
Never mind Kane being a human being, because these two guys aren't human. They don't care. They have no feelings. Last night on Heat, the Acolytes are doing commentary. Look. And they left X-Pac and Kane lying in the ring as we went off the air. And the battle for the tag team titles is underway here. X-Pac and Farouk on the outside. The Big Red Machine and Bradshaw on the inside. Look out here. Look out. Look out. Oh, man. X-Pac ramming Farouk's head right into our table here. And this is a little too close for me. Outside goes both Bradshaw and Kane.
Get up, Farouk. Get up. There you go.
Ooh, you can hear the thud of those shots that X-Pac's back as Kane manhandles Bradshaw on the other side of the ring. Man. Remember, the tag team championship is at stake.
Uh-oh, what's this? Oh!
Bradshaw throwing Kane right into those steel steps, and that can't feel good.
Everybody's throwing everybody.
Look at X-Pac, the smallest man in this match, except for his heart. Well, there you see. The Undertaker and the Big Show. And great move by Bradshaw, knocking Kane down. Kane is down.
That's got to be a little intimidating to both these teams.
The Undertaker and the Big Show will meet the WWE champions, whomever they may be, this Sunday at SummerSlam. And look at Kane looking back at his brother, The Undertaker, and his arch rival, the Big Show. And now it's the Acolytes. With X-Pac down on the outside, it's the Acolytes double-teaming Kane. Oh, man. What a double shoulder block. This could be all. Tag titles on the line, and Kane able to kick out. Man, this has been an intense and emotional battle on an emotional week as we prepare for the greatest SummerSlam of all time this Sunday.
Yeah, but who's going to be the number one contender?
We're going to find out tonight. It has been a roller coaster ride here tonight, and we're not even about halfway through. What a right hand by Kane, driving it right down the face of Farouk. And now, with a change of pace, X-Pac, quicker than a hiccup, comes in. Has no fear, I can assure you that. But of course, the strategy that we expect the Acolytes to use, isolate X-Pac. They have not had that opportunity, the challengers. Man, this Farouk is an amazing specimen.
Well, I'll tell you one thing, you're right, and it was, a huge upset when the Acolytes lost the tag titles.
Could be over right here.
To begin with.
Could be over in a near fall, and X-Pac will not stay down. And Farouk.
Oh, look at that face.
In full control here.
Watch it.
X-Pac with a high risk.
Wow.
Perhaps desperation offensive move that took Farouk down. And now X-Pac got the tag. A great tag by X-Pac, getting Kane back in the game. And Kane shows his power, knocking Farouk outside. And this may be a mistake. Kane was coming out to get Farouk. He hung up Bradshaw on the top rope. And now the Big Red Machine.
He's going up top.
He certainly is. He's almost 7 feet tall, 300 pounds. Kane up on top. And Bradshaw. Well, Bradshaw going up after Kane, but not for long. Kane perched on the top rope.
Look at this.
Oh, man, what impact. Tremendous impact by Kane. The Undertaker and Big Show looking on. There's a cover, and Farouk interrupts the count. I think it would have been over right there, King.
Look out.
And here comes X-Pac, and out goes Farouk.
Backfighter.
Man, what a match this has been. Hard slam by King.
Oh!
And that's a lightning quick leg drop there. Referee distracted, and that gave Bradshaw the opportunity to get his faculties back together. But look at X-Pac, right in that big, tough Texan's face.
Oh, boy.
Hard Irish whip. could be a power bomb, but no, thank you. Kane with a shot right to Bradshaw's head.
Well, that X-Pac has taught Kane well. Look at this.
Fair catch. Boom. And a fall-away slam. Bradshaw catching X-Pac in midair. And now Bradshaw making a very timely tag to Farouk. X-Pac is hurt. The tag titles are on the line.
Tell you one thing, Undertaker and Big Show standing back there make me a little nervous out here, JR.
Double slash right on the spine of X-Pac, no doubt about that. The Undertaker to Big Show, observing all this action. Who will they meet this Sunday at SummerSlam?
Uh-oh, look out.
Man, what a revolution there. What a power slam.
Let's go on.
Man, that's how in the hell did X-Pac kick out of that?
Watch your mouth.
How does this kid do this? And another tag. Well, I'll tell you what, these acolytes are cooking on all cylinders, showing great tag team continuity here tonight.
Admit it.
Bradshaw and Farouk.
Admit it, they're impressive.
They're very impressive. Swinging neck breaker. And if there's any weakness in X-Pac, it could be his neck. And another one. And Bradshaw knows that very, very well. Two swinging neck breakers in succession. There's a lateral press. It's over. No, it's not over.
How many neck operations has X-Pac had?
He's had one or two.
Well, concentrate on the neck, acolytes. Get that neck. Looks like a stack of dimes anyway. Oh, there you go.
Bradshaw with a sleeper. Again, applying the pressure to the neck. X-Pac now could be fading away, and so could the tag team titles. X-Pac is a gamer. This kid will not quit as long as he's breathing. I'll guarantee you that.
And the youngster, remedy that, too.
The youngster from Minneapolis. Almost got caught in the sleeper again.
Ah!
Oh, but this time it's X-Pac. Right on Bradshaw's back with the sleeper hold. But X-Pac could never get it locked in. And Bradshaw, too big and too strong. There's the elbow. Will that be no X-Pac? My God, I don't know how he does it. I don't know how X-Pac does it, King.
All the weight of Bradshaw came crashing down on X-Pac.
And look at this tag. The tag made. X-Pac held into the acolyte's corner. He had no opportunity whatsoever to even think about making a tag.
Farouk now, he's just playing with X-Pac.
Farouk and Bradshaw trying to intimidate the youngster.
Uh-oh.
And spinning heel kick by X-Pac. Boy, that was a home run blow, maybe in the bottom of the ninth here. And now X-Pac crawling with everything he's got left to make the tag to the big red machine.
Was that a tooth that flew out of Farouk's
mouth? There's the tag. There's the tag.
Get out.
Unbelievable power, knocking Farouk and Bradshaw both down, and Farouk goes down again, and so does Bradshaw. The big red machine is on fire here, with the tag titles on the line.
He's a wrecking machine, that's what he is.
Boom, man, what velocity, and what power. Kane is off the page here. X-Pac back up, back in the game.
Oh, no!
Bronco Buster!
It's changed!
Oh, Bradshaw, the shot on Kane.
Oh, yeah.
Kane knocked on the outside. He's right here by us. And here comes Kane right back in.
Oh, wow.
A clothesline from hell. X-Pac is now out of it, but Kane is not. Bradshaw going for the
line.
Choke slam. The cover. And Kane and X-Pac have retained the tag titles and will meet The Undertaker and the Big Show at SummerSlam, but the acolytes aren't finished.
Uh-oh. Oh, now they've got Kane.
Oh, the acolytes now. They're going to try to bust up Kane here. Acolytes double teaming the big red machine. This one was anybody's ball game, but Kane and X-Pac retain their tag titles, but they certainly don't look like winners here.
Right, this has
got
to be.
Look out.
Oh, this has got to look good to Undertaker and Big Show.
And look now, the acolytes going to have their way with X-Pac. Kane can't help his partner. Oh, my God. This is carnage.